Today I'm going to be telling you about Indonesian ghosts. I will be telling you 7 different scary Indonesian ghost stories. Indonesia has a rich and colorful folklore. Like Japan, and these Indonesian ghosts are some of the weirdest spirits you will ever encounter. The Kuntilanak. A Kuntilanak is the ghost of a pregnant woman who died before her baby was born. She appears as a woman with a pale face and long black hair. She is usually wearing a long white gown. Sometimes she will disguise herself as a beautiful woman to lure men into her clutches and suck their blood. Pokong. A Pokong is the ghost of someone who has died and been buried. They return from the grave wrapped in their burial shroud. They have a green face with hollow eye socket. Because their eyeballs have rotted away, the shroud is tied at the head and feet, so they can't walk. Instead, they hop or jump along the road. Tuyul. A tuyul, or toil, is the ghost of an unborn baby. Jendero. The Jendero is an evil male ghost. It is a large, stocky, ape-like man with a thick covering of shaggy, reddish, black hair all over its body. If you smell the stench of rotting flesh, it means that Jendero is near. They like to prey on young women, and they can transform themselves and take the shape of your loved one. Sundel Bolong. A Sundel Bolong is a female ghost that is similar to the Kuntilanak, with a pale face, long black hair, and a long white dress. The only difference is she has a large gaping hole in her back through which her internal organs can be seen. This is because the Sundel Bolong died while being abused and gave birth to a baby in the grave. She will appear as a beautiful woman walking alone on the road at night and will cover the hole in her back to hide her true nature. She usually preys on pregnant women and steals newborn babies. Suster Negosot. Is the ghost of a young nun who worked as a nurse in a hospital. One night, when she was working alone, she was abused and brutally murdered by a doctor. Her legs were broken and crushed before she was buried in a shallow grave. They say she appears in old hospital buildings at night, dragging her mutilated body along the hallways. Wiwi Gombel. Wiwi Gombel is an evil spirit that preys on children who stay out late at night. She appears as a wrinkled old woman with long hanging breasts. She kidnaps the children and takes them back to her lair, but she does not harm them. Instead, she takes care of them and breastfeeds them by force. It is said that she often kidnaps children who are abandoned or neglected by their parents. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe. We will greatly appreciate it. Thank you.